Just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl.
Here we go.
So where do you think Santa is?
Up there. Where space is.
Where space is? Carson, where do you think he's at? Think he's delivering presents right now at somebody's house?
I think somebody's asleep and he's out there in his workshop before the elves are almost done. And in a little while, he's gonna come down.
Are we gonna leave him some reindeer food?
That says, I hope he doesn't get me cold. I hope he gets me toys. I hope he gets me cuckoo bugs. I want him to bring me toys. Every day, till I get all his presents. But you have to give him some time.
What do you want? What presents do you want?
I want a knucklehead sandwich, pizza, toy.
Carson, what do you want?
I want a transformer. And a Power Ranger and a thing that, and an army guy and a toy that, and a toy like, it's like this big and
Carson, how old are you?
But turn this one down.
Not quite yet.
Now I turn this one down. What? Did I? What number did I turn? What number did I turn?
Whoa.
What number did I turn?
You'll turn 4 in February.
February 14th. Yeah.
No, February 11th.
February 11th.
Yeah.
It's May the 14th.
Yeah.
It's May the 1st.
No, May's the 5th month.
It's after the New Year's. Yeah.
Maddie's not, Maddie, no, Maddie will probably turn 4 too.
She's 4. She's
3 right now.
Yeah. She is not. The Bailey's this many. Dalton's this many.
Who?
This many. Dalton's this many.
Dalton's 4.
Joey has to stay in there longer than Bailey's this many. Not this many.
He is. How many is that?
6.
Yeah.
6.
Yeah.
So Cody is 6.
Yep. Okay, we'll see if we can see. I'm going to turn the light off so we can maybe you guys can spot Santa Claus, okay?
Does the light have to be off?
No. Can we leave it on?
Yeah.
Okay, maybe you can look out your windows and see Santa Claus.
I see Santa Claus! No, you don't. He's way far away up there. He's almost done. He's working on working at his workshop. His workshop is up there, Mom. Is his workshop up there?
It's in the North Pole.
The North Pole is way far away. This way is north. That way.
Yeah.
Santa Claus' North Pole is up there. The North Pole is up there.
Can you guys, do you guys know a Christmas song?
Like a light bulb. All of these. Washington.
Very
Rudolph can go in the story. Rudolph, if Rudolph goes in the story, he goes down in the story, and he's
down.
In history?
We're Rudolph. Almost there, Cameron. I'm gonna keep this club on and this thing on. Okay. Batman on. Batman is wearing all the sleighs, say, I don't like the holidays. And he said, I hate the holidays.
Who did?
Batman.
Batman hates the holidays.
Batman? No, maybe the Grinch?
Oh, yeah.
He hates the holidays.
Really? What does he do?
Bad people hate the holidays.
What does the Grinch do?
He takes every present and dark it up at the workshop. And he keeps it forever, and they still got one thing and they're happy. It doesn't matter if they took all their presents. And they took everything. He took everything. Even took the dinner and all the cups and all the drinks and all the cans and all of all the reindeer food and all of and he took olives and lettuce and cheese and meat and cheese and oxagon cheese and white cheese and yellow cheese and the last thing he took was a turkey. And the last thing that was down on there was a little tiny piece that everyone could not eat at the same time. That's my story about the Grinch.
Cambo, what's your story?
The Grinch got the Christmas tree and he took it away from the house. And then he took it out and went up to Family.
Hey, let him tell his story. He let you tell yours.
And then Rudolph was coming. And Santa's coming. And he said, be good, Reds, or you're not going to get any presents.
Well, I already got presents.
Hey, it's Cameron's story.
It did say, are you going to be good? Yes, Santa. Okay, you're going to have a present. Fight Santa. That's the best present I ever had. Did.
Very good.
That's all we're going to probably do tonight.
That's not... I'm gonna do it tonight.
I'm just gonna show Grandma in this and this.
I'm gonna show
in this mask.
Are we on our way to Grandma Margie's?
Yeah, we're almost there.
At 505 Southwest Sap Circle.
Hello!
505 Southwest Sap Circle.
Yep.
That's was that making a wolf sound?
Yep.
Hello! Hello!
I just can't wait till tonight.
Ooh, yeah.
There we are. Okay.
Was that making a monster sound?
Yep. There